monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my love.
Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, if you're not new, welcome back. Today's video is really fun. Last minute easy Halloween costumes for you guys that you can find right in your closet. I hope you enjoy this video. I like to keep intros short and sweet. So let's get into it.
He did the monster mash from my laboratory in the castle.
They did the mash.
They did the
monster. This one is so simple. I just took a tennis skirt that I already had and then a workout top. And then I took a sweater. I like to do this all the time. And I just tied it around over my shoulders. So cute. And then I took a tennis racket for my prop. I had everything at my house, so it was really easy.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? For this one, really simple. Just all purple outfit in like a purple or bluish headband. And then for this, it's like a green scarf, but I didn't have a green scarf, so I used blue. But if you have green, definitely use green. And then you can also, it would be really cute, is like go-go boots or like purple heels, but I didn't have any, so I went with my Birkenstocks.
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Okay, this one is so simple. Really all you need is a sports bra, leggings, a winter jacket, and then some snowboarding goggles. And you can even wear like a cute little hat and some gloves and a scarf. You need your winter boots, obviously, because you are a skier. So there you go.
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Ayo, where's the Girl Scouts at? For this you need a white shirt, khaki pants, shorts, or even a skirt would be really cute. A satchel and a cute green hat would be so cute with this one if you have one. And fun fact, I was a Girl Scout, so I already have a satchel, so what up?
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
If only it actually rained men. But for this, I just cut out faces of my favorite celebrity beautiful men. Took some string and some tape, taped the string onto the man's face, taped it to the umbrella, and it was raining men. If only if it actually rained those men every time it rained, I'd be happy. I'd also probably not be single.
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Anything holographic. I only had a skirt, but the more holographic, the better. Obviously a cute hat. The light up ones that are like pink and fuzzy and cute. Definitely those, yes. How many space cowgirls do we think are going to be this year? I think a lot. Yeehaw.
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
Barbie, cute necklaces, blue heels, pink makeup look, and my dress is from Pretty Little Things. I love it. It's so cute, and it's like the perfect Barbie dress. I just curled my hair and put it in a half up, half down. A cute little purse would be so good, and you're Barbie.
True.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
So I took a bandana and tied it around my head. I have a Harley shirt already, but if you don't, your dad or mom or even brother, etc. might have one. I felt like my skirt went really well with the vibe with the stripes, but black is perfect too. And I mean, they obviously probably don't wear this like bikers, but you get the vibe and I feel like you would understand what it is.
True.
They did the mash.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you got some costume ideas if you need one. Last minute, quick, easy, possibly in your closet. I am being Barbie for Halloween. My username used to be Barbie Bailey back in middle school because I can actually speak like Barbie, or I've been told, or I think. I don't really know if it's true. But, hi, I'm Barbie. Let's go for a ride. That's my Barbie voice. Once in a lifetime opportunity. A lot of people have asked me to do it, and now it's on a video. So scary. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned on my Instagram to see my Barbie photo and all the other costumes I will be wearing for Halloween. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Peace.